Hello my dear students, welcome to your GK class. Today we will study chapter 3, Flightless Bird. But before starting today's class, we have to discuss about previous class. So let's see to previous class. In previous class, I had given you recognize these animals and write their names. I'm sure you would have easily recognized these animals. Okay, so first is porcupine, and next lion tail macaw, and next sangai. Next one is, and last is koala bear. Okay, so now we will start our chapter. So our today's chapter is flightless bird. Flightless birds mean birds that cannot fly. They can run only on land, but they cannot fly. Even they are birds. Okay, so let's start. Number first, a great swimmer found in the Antarctic region with a bluish back top and white abdomen. In this chapter, you can see from these birds, which bird found in Antarctic region? With a bluish black top and white abdomen. So we can see here penguin is found in Antarctic region and it has a bluish black top and white abdomen. So we will fill in box first and H. Okay, next is a large flightless nocturnal bird of New Guinea. So nocturnal means bird, they awake in night and sleep in day, and they hunt at night. Okay, and in first video I have already taught about nocturnal bird. So a large flightless nocturnal bird of New Guinea. So this is you can see here, this is its name is cassowary. Cassowary is a large flightless and nocturnal bird. Okay, and do you know it is a very shy bird. It is a very shy bird and runs with great rapidity, and it's also very dangerous. It also a very dangerous bird. Okay, so what is the name of this bird? Yes, this is cassowary. So look at the next. Number third, the national bird of Australia. Which is the national bird of Australia? Yes, emu. Emu is the national bird of Australia. And the emu is the second largest living bird by height, and it is also a largest flightless bird. Okay, and it is largest flightless bird of world, not only Australia. So this is emu. And number four, a large flightless bird of South America with three toed feet. So this is rhea. Rhea is a largest flightless bird of South America, and it has 3-toed feet. And have you ever seen ostrich in television or in your book? If you have seen ostrich, it is a very similar to ostrich. Okay, so what is the name of this bird? Yes, Rhea. This plane is Rhea. And the number 5th is the smallest flightless songbird in the world, extinct. Extinct means which does not exist in this world anymore. Okay, so which is the smallest flightless songbird in the world? Yes, this is Lyell's Wren. This is Lyell's Wren. This is the smallest flightless songbird in the world. Okay, next, number 6, an extinct flightless bird of Mauritius. An extinct flightless bird of Mauritius. This is Dodo. It is also extinct, and it is a flightless bird of Mauritius. And number 7 is a brown colored bird from New Zealand belonging to the rail family. In this picture we can see here, this is a brown colored bird, and where it is found? It is found in New Zealand. Okay, and it is also a omnivorous bird. So what is the name of this bird? Yes, this is Weka. This is Weka. It is found in New Zealand. Okay, number 8, a small furry nocturnal bird found in the evergreen forests of New Zealand. Can you recognize this animal? Sorry, this bird. In previous class I had taught you New Zealander is known by this bird name. New Zealander is known by this bird's name. So now tell me, what is the name of this bird? This is kiwi, because it is the national bird of New Zealand, and New Zealander is also known kiwis, and it was named by Australian soldier during First World War. Okay, and number 9, the largest nocturnal parrot of New Zealand that lives on the ground but is a good climber. It also found in New Zealand. So this is Kakapo. This is Kakapo. It is also called owl parrot. Why? Because it is a nocturnal parrot. It is a nocturnal parrot, and owl is also a nocturnal bird. Owl is also a nocturnal bird. So owl and parrot together, Kakapo is also called owl parrot. Okay, and where it is found? It is found in New Zealand. Okay, number 10, the fastest running bird found mainly in the deserts of Africa. Fastest running bird found mainly in the desert of Africa. So which bird is this? This is ostrich. This is ostrich, and it is also a largest flightless bird. Okay, so now you have to learn and write about these words. Okay, your homework is you have to learn and write about these flightless birds. Okay.